Facebook's Oculus unveiling its latest virtual reality headset today. And Josh Lipton is at the Oculus Connect event in San Jose, where he spoke exclusively to Facebook's top VR exec. Josh.
Wilf, my friend, Facebook's next VR headset is here. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg on stage introducing the world to Oculus Quest.
This is it. This is the all-in-one VR experience that we have been waiting for.
Now, the Oculus Quest, Wilf, is going to ship in the spring of $399. There will be more than 50 games and experiences available at launch. I did catch up, as you mentioned, Wilf, here with Hugo Barra. He is the company's VP of VR. He says VR and AR will one day transform how we're all going to work, live, play, and connect, that we are truly moving to a world, he believes, of immersive computing. I did also ask Hugo Barra about these departures of Instagram's founders this week. You know, Oculus founders, they're gone. WhatsApp founders, they're gone as well. So I asked Hugo Barra, listen, what's going on at Facebook? Is this something that traders and investors need to be worried about? Here's what he said.
These are people that have done tremendous amount of work for Facebook and the company and the world, frankly. And you know, we wish them well. They've shared their thoughts and on sort of why they're moving on.
Now, I did also ask Hugo Barra just about his own job. It's a big, important role at Facebook, right? So has that changed at all? Has senior management changed how they're approaching him? Are they in some way maybe restricting their oversight? Are they giving him less freedom? He didn't suggest so.
We're working on long development horizons. There's products that will take over many years for us to develop. And we've gotten nothing but tremendous support from the whole company and certainly the senior leadership to do that.